I can't get over the size of this apartment. The electric bill alone could have paid for my college tuition. Or funded the war.
Or made a nice down payment on one of those Atlas mechs. Always one in one.
Or put an air conditioner in this suit. You have no idea how hot it gets.
Or purchase the time machine so I may escape all these primitives.
So, Shepard, you can serve this will, but can you drink it?
Someone has to drive you all home.
Are we sure the Normandy is still there? Has anyone else tried to steal it?
Do you still have your toothbrush?
We can always get another Normandy. Call up Cerberus and ask them to please build us the SR-3.
But wouldn't that require you to change your name? Tali Zora von Normandy SR-3.
It's Vas Normandy. Von means one who has a weak bladder, which feels appropriate right about now.
We've seen a lot of good times on the old girl.
That we have, indeed.
Hear, hear.
Some of you more than others. I'm just honored to have squeaked in.
To the Normandy.
And to squeaking in 50,000 years later.
And to falling in love with the ship's captain.
Or not.